Lori and Jody Prospero, owners of Union Place Coffee Roasters. Our roaster is not computerized, so we're roasting by sight, sound, and smell. I think people are really in tune to, you know, locally made. They want to be in touch with their person that makes their food, touches their food. You know, they want to have a relationship with those people.
This is a great place to come. When you meet Lori, you also know that she takes what she does very seriously, and that's wonderful.